Let's discuss about transfer function. What is a transfer function? Actually, transfer function is the ratio of Laplace transform of output to the Laplace transform of input. So it is C of S upon R of S. That is a Laplace transform of output. So the definition of transfer function is what? It is a ratio of Laplace transform of output to the Laplace transform of input. But the initial conditions are neglected. Here, initial conditions are negligible, and also the transfer function is only applicable to LTI systems only. Okay, so it is only applicable to linear time invariant systems. It is not applicable to non-linear as well as time variant systems. Now we will see some example how to find out the transfer function for electrical networks as well as the differential equations. Okay, first we'll take one example. Suppose we are having RC network. So let's take first example of electrical circuit. So if we have input sources Vi of t and the output is V naught of t, and we have RC network, and the question is to find out the transfer function. So how can we find out the transfer function easily? Okay, so as we know, the definition of transfer function is what? Laplace of output to the Laplace of input. But here the input is given in time domain. So the Laplace is actually, it is S domain. So V naught of S upon Vi of S, that we are going to find out. So these two terms are important to find out transfer function now. So Vi of S and V naught of S, how can we get this from this electrical circuit? So we need to apply the KVL to both the loops. So first we'll apply the KVL to first loop, and we'll get an equation Vi of t is equal to R into I of t. This capacitor is there, so the voltage for capacitor is 1 upon C integration I of t dt. Okay, but this is Vi of t. We require Vi of s to transfer function. So applying Laplace transform here, we'll get V naught of S is equal to R into Laplace of I of t is I of S plus 1 by C, the constant term. Then the Laplace of this integration term is I of S divided by S. This is our equation number first. That is a V naught of V I of S. Sorry, this is V I of S for the first loop. Now for the second loop here, we can calculate the V naught of t using KVL equation. So V naught of t is equal to 1 by C integration of I of t dt. Applying Laplace to this equation, we are getting V naught of s equal to 1 upon C I of s upon s. This is our equation number 2. So we got V naught of s as well as V of s. So the ratio of V naught of S upon V I of S is equal to 1 upon SC I of S divided by V I of S is given. We'll take R of S common. So, sorry, I of S common. So I of S common. So R plus 1 upon SC. So this I of S cancel. So the transfer function, which is a ratio of V naught of S to V I of S. So it is 1 upon this SC multiplied to R plus 1 plus SC. So the transfer function of this RC network is 1 divided by S into RC plus SC, SC get cancelled. This is 1. So whole this electrical circuit RC network can be replaced by this single mathematical equation. Okay, so the input was Vi of t, and the transfer function for the RC circuit is 1 upon 1 plus S into RC. Here S is a Laplace operator. And then finally the output is V naught of t. Now let's find out the transfer function for differential equation. If a system is described by the differential equation, if differential equation is given as d square c of t upon dt square plus 2d c of t upon dt plus 3 c of t is equal to 2 r of t plus r of t minus 1. Okay, so the question is to find out the transfer function. So this is very simple to find out the transfer function from differential equation. Okay, so just we need to replace d by dt by operator s and applying Laplace transform. Okay, so we'll write this equation by replacing the d by dt with operator s. So d square dt square replaced by s square, c of t with applying Laplace transform, it becomes c of s plus 2 d by dt again replaced by s, c of t becomes c of s plus 3 c of t becomes c of s is equal to 2 r of t becomes r of s applying Laplace transform plus r of t minus 1 time delay property here. So r of s into e raised to minus s. And our main goal is to find out the transfer function. As we know, it is a Laplace of output upon Laplace of input. So we need ratio of c of s upon r of s. So taking c of s common from this left hand side equation, c of s square plus 2s plus 3, and from right hand side equation taking r of s as a common term, we are getting 2 plus e raised to minus s. So finally c of s upon r of s ratio is 2 plus e raised to minus s upon s square plus 2s plus 3, and this is our transfer function. So in this way we can easily find out the transfer function from the electrical circuit as well as here differential equation. Thank you very much.